for 43 degrees in Lawrence. We have clear skies overhead and Light Guardian radar is drying. No need to take any rain gear with you today. We will have nothing but sunny skies and some breezy winds for our Veterans Day. We had one cold front pass through yesterday. It moved all the rain that we had Sunday morning off to our east southeast, but we do have another front to our north and west. This is going to pass over the state today, but it comes through dry. So again, no rain in the forecast for your Monday. We're at 43 degrees in Indianapolis, 44 in Shelbyville, and 41 in Richmond. And these temperatures are off to a cooler start compared to yesterday, but still above average. We're running about 10 to 15 degrees cooler than we were 24 hours ago, but still in great shape for your Veterans Day. That sunshine around by noon, we're in the upper 50s, lower 60s for highs today, but we are going to turn rather breezy again, and those gusts near 30 miles an hour will be possible. Here we are in future cast, fantastic into the afternoon. We keep that sunshine around. We could have a few passing high clouds that move through during the afternoon, and then this evening we'll turn to a partly cloudy sky. The winds pick up as we head into the afternoon. By the lunch hour, they're out of the west, gusting near 20 miles an hour, and then gusts up to 30 miles an hour out of those as those winds shift out of the northwest behind that cold front this afternoon. And then winds ease, but still maintain a light breeze as we head into early Tuesday. Temperatures this evening will turn to cooler levels behind that front, so we'll drop a little more quickly. Around 6 o'clock, we're still hanging on to the mid-50s. By 10 o'clock, we're dropping to the low and mid-40s, so at that point, we're feeling similar to where we are now. And then tomorrow morning, you'll want to coat out the door because temperatures will fall into the mid and upper 30s to start you off for your Tuesday. Tuesday will be a day slightly below average. Temperatures only climb into the low 50s tomorrow afternoon, and then we warm back up to temperatures in the 60s for the rest of the week. As we head into Wednesday, more clouds arrive out ahead of our next system that's going to bring us rain by Wednesday evening. So much of Wednesday is dry, but here we are at 7 o'clock on Wednesday. Rain moving in from the west. It'll spread through the state late Wednesday evening into very early Thursday morning. Starting off Thursday, rather soggy, and then we will slowly dry things out throughout the day on Thursday and then turn dry as we head into Thursday evening. High of 61 today, down to 37 tonight, and up to 52 for a high tomorrow. Up to 60 on Wednesday, and then near 60, but still above average in the upper 50s on Thursday. We are dry Friday on into the weekend with highs in the low to mid 60s. Our next rain chance comes late Sunday night.